Now, Maharashtra Navnirman Sena chief Raj Thackeray, whose party has been relegated to the sidelines of Maharashtra politics, has now emerged as a strong critic of Modi Shah duo, with his rallies across the state getting a lot of attention, especially for their format. Raj Thackeray has let go of his anti-outsider rhetoric and turned fact-checker of the BJP and Prime Minister Modi's claims, using giant electronic screens to play out Prime Minister's sound bites to make his point.
These rallies have created a ripple in Maharashtra politics, even though his party, the Maharashtra Navnirman Sena, is not contesting these elections. Raj Thackeray's target is Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Amit Shah.
आता या मुंबईमध्ये काही पक्ष किरायाने गेले आहेत आपल्याला माहिती आहे ना काही पक्ष भाड्याने मिळून राहिले आहेत आता अख्खा रेल्वे इंजिन काँग्रेसने भाड्याने घेतला आहे
हम याद दिलाना चाहते हैं कि 2014 में राज ठाकरे बीजेपी के मोदी जी के ब्रांड एंबेसडर थे
मी म्हणे कोण तर म्हणे शरद पवारांचा पोपट आहे चला कपडे आम्ही यांचे काढले आणि ह्यांना आमचा पोपट दिसला
And then follows what the BJP is upset about. A fact check of the Prime Minister's position on Sharad Pawar before and after elections in a clinical takedown of the Prime Minister.
2014 च्या निवडणुकीमध्ये बारामती मध्ये काय बोलत होते आणि 2014 ची निवडणूक संपल्यानंतर जेव्हा हेच नरेंद्र मोदी बारामती मध्ये गेले त्यावेळेला हेच नरेंद्र मोदी त्याच शरद पवारांबद्दल काय बोलत होते तुम्हीच बघा आता ऐक
कि क्रिकेट के सदन में तो आए दिन बयान देने के लिए उनको फुर्सत है लेकिन मरते हुए किसान के लिए चिंता करने के लिए उनको फुर्सत नहीं है
ऐकलत की नहीं आता पुढे लाओ
दिन में कितने ही राजनीतिक उठापटक के दबाव के नीचे क्यों ना हो लेकिन अगर किसान की बात आ जाए खेती की बात आ जाए तो तुरंत एक्टिव होकर के उस काम को हाथ में ले लेते हैं
For Raj Thackeray and his MNS, it's a question of survival and relevance. Sources say he could be compensated with seats in the upcoming assembly elections later this year for campaigning against Modi. And while he's making an impact, not many are convinced that these crowds will turn into votes and benefit the Congress NCP. Nevertheless, it's the content of the speeches that is drawing attention, like this moment in Mumbai on Tuesday. Thackeray pulls up a post on a pro-BJP page on the giant electronic screen. He then dramatically calls up the family on stage and asks the crowd to identify them. Now, obviously, this is a political speech, but one of the things to notice was the manner in which it was delivered, with sound bites, with snapshots of articles on the eve of elections by the Maharashtra Navnirman Sena chief Raj Thackeray in Mumbai. Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.